Hey guys, this is Abby here. Today we're going to be cooking some triple chocolate muffin mix cake. It looks really fun.
Okay, let's get it out.
Wait, we need eggs. Do you have eggs?
We have.
Okay, so we have to look for it.
Yeah, we probably might not have eggs. We don't.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Oh, phew. Okay, do you have vegetable oil?
Yes. Good oil.
Look at the ingredients. We need...
Yeah, guys, what do we need first to?
Oh, my finger.
Pre-hunt.
No, no, no. Wait.
Oh, it's really easy.
Ow. Okay, we need a bowl. A big bowl. Where do your bowls get kept? Hey, I see Mentos. They look yum.
Alright. That did not sound good, guys. Got a bowl.
Okay, that's good. Put it, get it out of the way. Put it there. Okay, good. Okay. Stir muffin mix, water, oil and eggs in a medium bowl and mix with a wooden spoon. Okay, go at a wooden spoon and I'll pour this in. Oh, do you have scissors?
I think that's something called donuts.
Yeah, but it'll go everywhere. Do you want to try
it? This is so fun.
Only a little bit into each other. Okay. do you put all... Oh, there's already little things in it.
Oh, that's good.
Okay, do you put all of it in?
Yep.
Okay, yep.
We'll both do it.
That is a lot.
And how many are we going to be making?
As many as we want.
Messy.
Sorry,
person.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, we need to get how much water? Half a cup of water. Do you have a measuring
jug?
Do you have a measuring cup?
Yeah, of course I do.
Where?
I have it in that drawer. The one right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, right in there. No, you can practice it.
No!
Here.
Okay.
I stopped it.
It's okay.
Can I restart it?
Okay, so this is half a cup. Okay. Now we need to fill this with water.
Can you restart it?
I don't know if that works. So let's try it.
Can you save it?
What do you mean, save what?
Maybe that's like, can you add videos together?
Yes. Okay, I've got water, excuse me, coming through.
Wait a sec.
Hey guys, this is Abby.
I'm making sure it definitely says half a cup. Half a cup of water. Okay, definitely says
half a cup.
Okay, we need eggs. Watch we out. Need two eggs now.
Yeah.
Where's the eggs?
No, I'll get it. Okay. Wait a second. Hi guys, I am cooking. What are these called? Chocolate muffins. It's already started, you can see. If you cannot see.
No, don't mix it, don't mix it. We need eggs.
Okay, anyway, we need eggs. How many?
Two eggs. Big eggs. It says.
I love cracking eggs. Can I crack them?
Yes, you can. And then put them in here. Oh, they can't see.
Egg time. Are these big enough for you?
Yes. Okay, now
this
crack.
Looks like a big egg.
Yeah, crack two.
Okay, two. You're right. Okay. But I really should take my Fitbit off. Guys.
They can't see.
Oh, I keep forgetting about your phone, so. Guys, I'm just taking my Fitbit off. That's all good.
Yeah. It smells
good. I'm back. Am I cracking into here?
Oh, crack no. Crack it on the edge.
No, I crack it.
They still can't see.
I can crack it and do this. And make sure there's no shells in there. Then, that egger. I'm such a good cracker egger person. Ah, my finger.
I'm doing the next one because that completely, you really don't know how to crack an egg.
What can I do? Okay. Now we check for eggshells.
Have you washed your hands?
Yes, it's all good.
Okay, I'm cracking the next one. Ready? You do it like this. You don't scrunch it like you do. But you go like that.
Whatever perfection. Oh, I took the eggs in.
Wait.
There's no eggshell. No, not in there.
I know, I'm making
the drip off of it. We don't care about that. We're not perfectionists.
And then get vegetable oil. Yep. Which? No, don't mix it, we need vegetable oil.
How much? Oh, we've got aprons, let's put aprons on. Ooh.
Oh, where did you put vegetable oil, Kim?
You put
that
apron.
I don't want an apron. I'm putting the eggs away, okay? You get the vegetable
oil.
Alright, get the vegetable. Okay, fill that.
The whole thing?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Whoa,
okay,
whoa,
yep,
whoa.
That's, put it in there. Yep, tip it.
Oh, can I mix it in?
Hang on, I'm just gonna go at this quickly. Just get the sides.
Yeah, I'll get the sides too. Okay. But vegetable oil is so not good for your body.
Oh, do you want to put away?
Go at the back.
Do you want to put away?
Do you know where I got it from? Okay. I'm a chef, so this is what you do. It's looking a bit gooey in my world, but okay, we'll go with this. Do you ever get your hands and go, It looks like I'm brown. Look how gooey that is, Abby.
Here.
Oh, look at her.
It's meant to look like this.
Perfect, now what do we do?
No, it has not been 2 minutes.
Oh, sorry.
You should not be able to.
Stir muffin bits. Do not eat.
Well, because there's four eggs.
Spoon butter into a muffin pan. So we need butter.
No, where does it say that?
Spoon butter.
Batter?
Bake for 15.
Did your mum heat it to what it says, the oven?
Yeah. Okay. Are we putting it in new things?
Yeah.
No. Are we like putting it in new other things?
What do you mean?
Like, them paper things.
Yeah. We're gonna get paper thin. Well,
this is disgusting, guys. Oh, God, I keep forgetting that you're right.
This is a workout. I bet they don't fit in there. Okay, here, you mix and I'll put the...
I'll see that there. Perfect!
Yep.
How many are we making? Talk to them.
Okay, so... this is what it looks like. So far. It actually... me and cooking, I didn't think went very well because I don't know how to cook.
I always eat raw eggs, even though it says not to. Okay, we'll do 8 each, okay? Okay.
Cheers. There's more than 8.
I'll do this 8. 3.
That's
I'll do this 6 and you do that 6, okay? Got that? Mm-hmm.
Ooh, yum.
Then you get your finger like this.
Only put a little bit in each until we know how much we have there, okay?
Then we can add decoration.
Mm-hmm. I don't think you put decorations on muffins.
No, I don't do. So you guys, this is how it's working now. Maybe I should do it in front of them.
Okay, move that then. Move that. That was close. That, yeah.
Yeah, you probably don't want to ever eat my muffins, but you know.
And if we have left, and if we have leftovers, we have little tins.
No, hate. Whoa, man.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's on. Don't stress.
Did you put
it
at the right thing?
I don't know,
180?
Did you say 180? Oh my god,
how to work
an oven? Wonder if you have raw eggs. Do you know?
What do you mean?
Wonder if you eat raw eggs.
You go.
Actual?
Yeah.
Actual. Actual.
I'm joking.
Sorry.
It's my turn.
No, I haven't finished this one yet. Oh, sure, it didn't leave you much. Yeah, I'll just put this little bit in there. Now, I beg on us not barber because I just had a bit of raw eggs. And I didn't want to die.
And go ask your dad. She's actually asking if we can go. She's funny. I really shouldn't be a cook. Oops, I made a mess in my home. Help me, Jez. This is moving in. Can you please get me a spoon?
Bad idea having raw eggs.
Jazz, can you please get me a spoon?
You don't like using things.
No, you...
Mm.
Remember that time we made
the thing for popcorn?
Yeah.
I remember.
We want a sticker.
What's this? These are the most delicious things in the world. Have you ever had one?
Hang on.
Look. Guys, you should buy these. They're so yum. Hi, Abby. Have
what
you had one?
I don't know what they are.
I really have one, so I want to buy two.
Yeah, nothing. You don't. Jez, help. Get the side and put it down for me.
I think you're right. We just roll messy.
I know.
Do you like
sweetness? Do you like chocolate
cake?
Yes.
Do you like chocolate ice cream?
Yes.
Oh, that's
okay. I made a bit of a mess there. Oops.
I got an idea.
Comment what video you'd like us to make next. Please. What is it?
I'll show you. Bye bye guys. I'm talking to this phone. Mm-hmm. This is my account. But this one here is our account. Hey.
Yeah. That we have.
But these are delicious, Abby. Do you know these? These are the most delicious things in the world. Bugger. Now that has to go in the bin. Oh, bugger. Missed the bin. Meh. Okay. No, these things, guys, these are delicious. So we add them to the top. But one on each.
I'm not now.
Yeah, now.
No, because they'll melt.
Yeah, that's the whole point. They're going to melt.
If you want more chocolate.
Is there another word for more than chocolate?
Quad,
it's quad.
Yeah, it sure is.
Quad.
Chocolate.
Okay, here I go. Maybe I should do it only with a couple of them, not all of them.
Oops, I put that in the wrong thing.
I do it with this one. I do it with. Cause look at it. Look what they did. I do it with.
That's not. You're looking at the wrong box.
I'll do it with...
Excuse me, what if I needed to put more in that?
Eat it. Okay, I'll do it with this one. No, that's the point. That's going to add the chocolate to it.
You want me to put more on top of it?
No.
I can't. Don't put any on that one.
What
one? Ew.
It's good, huh?
No.
Oh. That one's the best one. Mm-hmm. I have it.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, I made the best one.
Mine's just messy.
Oh, good.
That's why I told you to do it.
Oh, good, guys. I got gloves. No, guys, look at my gloves. I guess you go like, okay, guys, I'm going to put...
No, it's not ready.
It's ready now. It's ready now, okay?
Here I go.
What's the
next? Shut it.
Look at the big flames. What should we do?
It looks like it's on fire, Jess. Quick, I don't trust it. It's on fire. Jess, your hands are going to burn.
It's alright. Look at these flames. It always catches a light. We just have to eat
it. Muffin, please go get your dad and tell him to fix it.
We just it's have to eat
fuzzy.
The fire.
It's on fire.
The fire.
It is, Jasmine.
The fire. Excuse me. Alarm just will go off. It'll be alright.
It's not.
It's alright, Abby. I can't. Go and put it in there.
I'm scared, Jess. Look, it's not the right heat.
You told me to put it on 300.
It's not on 300.
Do you want me to put it on 300? It's 180,
do you want me to get hotter? No, stop. It will burn even more. Okay, go put it in.
Okay.
Now.
The flames have fallen. Oh, no, they're coming back.
Jazz. Do you have a paper?
If I catch a light, what would you do?
No, get your phone. Your phone. Jazz, and I really don't like it.
When you're older.
Who says?
People.
Wrong way.
Okay, go. Open the oven door up for me. And pull out the tray and I'll slide it in. Pull out the tray.
No, Jasmine, it's on fire. Quick, put it in before.
Get the flames. Pull out the tray.
I'm not touching it.
Put this down more. Yeah,
it's
alright. Now get that tray and pull it out.
I can't. I'll burn my fingers.
Okay, use this. Cut the towel.
Jasmine, I'm not touching it. I've got nothing to do with the oven. I'm washing this. Okay?
Shoot, maybe it's fucking noisy.
Get your dad now.
He doesn't want to be here. Just to, like, put this bowl in front.
Jasmine, please.
Okay, I'll do it, okay? Okay. If I burn, what will you do?
Well, nothing, because I don't know what to do.
Get water and tip it over me.
Okay, I will. Go do your job.
Okay.
Yeah, so am I. Is it on 200?
Yep.
You sound like the girl. You sound like the girl of Kashmir. So how about it? Okay. So, excuse me, they can't see.
Perfection.
Right. Okay. So, I will come back to you when. No, we will come back to you when we have finished. Well, when they're cooked, and we'll show you what they look like.
Bye.